For all this saga going on, Morisam is feeling embarrassed because he's thinking in a way that he has hurt someone. He has hurt a group of people. He has hurt Sonia Oji fans. Welcome back again to my channel. This is Tinet Media TV. Feel as uncomfortable as I get that is for you guys today. Both my old and new subscribers, you guys are highly welcome. Make you enjoy yourselves. Because I don't carry Morisam and Sonia Oji matter common at the month. Morisam say, based on how he said all these things, publicly or not even publicly. Let's put it in this way, that fans, if not fans, there won't be any existing celebrity in this world. Be you artist, be you an actor or actress. Fans are the ones supporting everyone. All these so-called celebrities, fans are the ones behind it. Without fans, they can't make money. Without fans, they can't make money. They can't even be popular the way they are. They won't even have followers. You see? So that's why they should always respect fans' opinion. Because fans will be talking their own. They will be busy saying if you don't like or if you don't like my own asabi. Forgetting that fans made you to be who you are today. One of the musicians I appreciated, fans, there are two, not one, but I won't call names. Because of fans and who I am today, you see, they know the matters. Sonia Oji fans thought that Sonia and Maurice are in a relationship, not knowing that they are just doing all these things for doing sake. You can't tell me that these two are not dating, because we've seen many things. We've seen so many things. We've seen enough concerning these two. Maurice and Sonia, there are two kinder partners that have this kind of chemistry that if you're watching them, you will know something that will happen next because you have the feelings they have. Morisam fans are thinking way forward, whereas Maurice himself is even thinking his own way. Thinking that your favorite date soon, Morisam, whereas the Morisam is on his way to do waiting in the do, because all these things not be in own matter, all these things not be in own problem at all. That's fans for you. Fans will always have an opinion. They will always have what to do or what to say about you. So for you to come and clear the air seems you've hurt them. What they thought, what they feel for, man, it's going to be like seeing a film or an action movie for them. Because they've seen or know the real truth about the relationship between Morisam and Sonia Oji. Sure? Make sure to drop on our own comments and likes based on are they hot or not. We don't know, but make sure to relax.